Can someone please explain why this thing was ever created? I get it's probably helpful around windows, you don't throw a rock through them, but it's still gonna damage this wood on this fence. It's gonna get dull when you do the concrete, and it's gonna be very expensive to replace compared to just trimmer line on a weed whacker.